set the bell a-ringing when the bride to the altar was led, and I love to hear it singing so merrily over my head. The children flung gay garlands round while I sent forth a jocund sound, and many tears were shed, but yet the young lip smiled while the cheek was wet.
Oh.
pathless forest drear, see the hunter threads his way, his dauntless breast ne'er knoweth fear, as forth he goes in search of prey. Hunter threads his way, his dauntless breast ne'er knoweth fear, as forth he goes in search of prey. What sound is that borne on the wind? What is the deadly tiger's roar? The hunt is up now, caution mind, sure foot, quick eye, all is o'er. Ah, no, the life no pastime fair can with the hunter's joys compare. No, the life no pastime fair can with the hunter's joys. The hunter's joys compare. Hist, the tiger leaves his lair, his flashing eyes with fury burn. Quick, then hunter, load with care, mark him ere he this way turn. Flashing eyes with fury burn. Be quick, then, hunter, load with care. Mark him ere he this way turn. He sees me now, and with swift spring. Yes, hither he prepares to bound. Take steady aim, the echoes ring. Huzzah, he's lifeless on the ground. Ah, no, the life no pastime fair can with the hunter's joys compare. No, the life no pastime fair can with the hunter's joys.
Thank you. Well, if you haven't heard Wallace before, you've certainly heard him tonight. Aren't we lucky to have heard this amazing, magical concert? And it all couldn't have happened without... Well, Rosemary was the inspiration behind it all, because she badgered me for about 2 years. And, oh, God, how are we going to put this on? And I did love the Maritimer, so I did hear it in my mind. And then, of course, when Richard said he'd come, I mean, I was sort of, well, this is how it all began. And what a wonderful 3 days we've had. And he's been so marvellous with the orchestra and all the young singers and encouraging them and really guiding them through this amazing era of 19th century music, which he's so passionate about. Well done.